This is it, guys. Fatal four-way action is now underway.
The referee's going to have his hands full in this one. Officiating a one-on-one match is hard enough.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh.
What a strike.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
A striking blow.
Up and down. What a slam.
The shoulders are down. Digging deep for a kick out.
Nice kick out.
Boom. Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Boom. Nasty impact. Is it.
What a strike, right on the mark.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
No, reverses it.
Look out! What a strike!
Set it up!
Back in the ring again. Boom, right in the button. We've seen this before.
Kraft trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an impressive show of strength.
Gets the shoulder up.
That's too early for that.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Uh-uh.
Back in the ring now.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
What a scary drop.
What's this? Pitching a good driver.
Absolutely planted.
What a strike.
A striking blow.
A spinning sit-down powerbomb.
No, there's the reversal.
This could be it.
A striking blow.
Butt check.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be.
Look at this.
Ooh, what impact.
Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, the Psycho.
What a great match and a huge victory to boot.
Congratulations. I can tell you, fatal four-way matches are not easy to win. They are not a walk in the park.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.